Hey guys, welcome to Laratips. Welcome to the episode 9 of VS Code tips and tricks. And in today's video, I'll be showing you how you can open or run VS Code on the browser. For that, you need to have a GitHub account. For an example, I'm just taking a package that I have developed, which is named as Save Model, and it is a Laravel package. And in a GitHub, whenever you visit this repository, just click on dot or full stop. In a keyboard, now I am pressing dot and the browser has reloaded and it is now setting up the project. And whenever you first time open this or click on the dot, it will take about 10 to 20 seconds and then everything will get loaded in a VS Code. You can see here the UI is same as the VS Code and every shortcut of the VS Code is also applicable here. And before I have opened this same model service provider and it has remembered this and opened this file as well. Let's say I want to search for save model class, then I'll just hit on Ctrl P or Command P and I'll search for save model, and you can see here it is so fast and responsive, and I have to just click on enter and it will just work as a normal VS Code. And I have already opened this save model file previously, so it opened up instantaneously. But let's say this field, and I want to open this field. Now you can see here it took just a couple of seconds to open that file, since it has to fetch that content and then it has to open it, so it took just a couple of seconds. But let's say if I just close this and again click on this field, now you can see here it just opened it instantaneously. And if I just changed something over here, then here in the source control I am seeing here 1, and it will show us all the changes that have happened in our project. And whenever I click on here, then you can see here what has changed. I have just added an enter, so it has shown me that a new line has been added. Every feature that you get in the VS Code now is available in the browser itself, and we can just add it to the Git and just commit it, and it will automatically push that commit to the GitHub as well. It is not that you can only open your repositories in a VS Code, but you can open all the public repositories as well. Here I have opened this Laravel framework repository, which is public, and now if I just click on dot or full stop, then now it will also open in the VS Code. And whenever we just do the changes and commit, then I think it will send a pull request. But I haven't checked that out, but you can try it and let me know.